We're back, and look, it's Curtis and Maximilian.
Yeah. Yeah, he's giving him congrats. He's saying good luck. Oh, Carter, yeah.
Okay. It'd
be great to see him win, you know, world title.
Yeah, so it would be great. Now we're going into our next match, which is going to be for the media world championship here in UWCL.
Yeah, and here comes the first person to get in, Dr. Victor Von Doom. Or just Dr. Doom.
Yes. And who's going to be in this? That's the question.
Anybody.
That's true. We're going to have a scramble here. 5 men. Who walks out? Champion of the media wrestling federation.
Yep. And would not be surprised if Wesker's in this, because he is a media wrestler.
Yes, I mean, he almost won that title, you know, that you know, titled King.
Yeah, King Wesker.
The thing is, guess he won, but Nemesis. Yes, so he's gonna be in the chamber.
Yeah, later than that.
What? Who's gonna be in this? Good question. I don't know, but we're gonna find out.
I hope he doesn't use that gun.
That's illegal. Bullets in it.
It's the Joker! It's the Joker!
Yes, the Joker! Oh, this is gonna be weird.
I ain't gonna be weird. Just meet me and Jesse Smith. Just like, you're gonna have the Joker? Dr. Doom!
Wow. Oh. Might be so serious. I love this song.
I do too. Alright. Try to expect this tournament, please.
You can't expect anything. I mean, you can. You know what I mean.
Yeah, anything can happen here. That's the good thing about this company. You know, you ever know who will show up, you know, fight somebody.
Yes, you need a feud finished? Hey, come here. We'll have it finished right here in this ring.
Yeah, that's how all arguments make me.
Well, anyway, we have Dr. Doom and the Joker opening up the scramble match. Who else is going to be in this ring?
I don't know. It could be anybody. Wow. What a... Wow.
Yes, you're saying that a lot lately.
I mean, this has been a good night. I gotta say that... That this night has been one of those nights that I'll never forget.
No, I'm never going to forget it. I mean, we saw Brent Harbinier finally kick Double A to the curb.
Yeah, about damn time. And it's all the, you know, congregation keep the belts that they got handed to them by, guess who? They, Buggin' and Buggin'.
Yes. Oh, nice move there by Dr. Doom.
Yeah, Dr. Doom. The man, he kicked your ass in so many different ways, it's uncanny.
That's true. What he's gonna do here, he sends him to the corner, and oh, clothesline.
And elbow drop right on the freaking chest.
The thing about Dr. Doom and Joker, these two guys are just incredible, incredible wrestlers.
That's right. Can't underestimate either of these two. Oh, nice kick to the freaking back, and now he's going right after Joker.
Yes. Who do you think else is going to be in this match?
It could be anybody.
Except Dr. Roxo. He's being chased.
Yeah, I heard Jeff Winter hired Dog the Bounty Hunter to go after his butt.
I saw this one video. I don't know if it's true or not, but if it is, that's freaking bad.
What is?
That Dr. Roxo got robbed.
I wouldn't be surprised if he did, but because he's a stupid clown.
He says he's not stupid, but he acts stupid.
He does, anyway. Dr. Doom got him. Ugh, fist in the freaking face.
What's he gonna do here? He's got him in the corner.
He can do anything. Choke slam him. He can slam him to the freaking mat. What's he gonna do here?
He went outside the ropes, and now he's. Oh, wow. An inverted. Suplex right out of the ring. Oh my god.
Yeah, that was a freaking nice move by Dr. Doom. I'll say it. That was awesome.
I'll say it too. Wow.
Hey, that's the word of the night.
Wow. Yes, and this is going into Slammania 2. Who's going to win this? That's the question. We're still, there's 17 minutes so and so left on the clock. And every 5 minutes, someone comes to the ring.
Yeah, when it gets to 15, we'll have somebody, you know, to come out and, you know what I mean.
Yes, we know what you mean. But this, so far, so good, I have to say.
Yeah, who is going to get the first 10? Who's going to be the man to say he is the media champion at this time of night? It has to keep being unpinned until then.
I'm going for Doom. I mean, look at this guy. He's just destroying the Joker.
Yeah, but you can't underestimate the Joker. The Joker is a friggin' nut. And sometimes that's what gets him, you know, gets him where he needs to be.
Yes, his unorthodox style.
Yep, he's saying it. Oh, no! That hit her.
Yes, a backbreaker variation, just like Randy Orton's.
Yep. Joker gonna do here. Now he's going after the leg. Very smart move there. You gotta go after that friggin' leg.
Yes. And we're getting close to that 15-minute mark where the next person is introduced in an ICDT by the Joker.
I told you, they didn't underestimate the Joker. I like Dr. Doom, but here's the thing. We're talking about the Joker.
Yes, I know we're talking about the Joker. Joker is one of those guys you just can't underestimate. You don't know what he'll do.
Yep. He might, you know, pull out a whoopee cushion, which is a bomb or something.
A whoopee cushion. That's a bomb. That'd be funny.
Yeah, now Dr. Doom coming right back into it. That's how it's done.
Doom!
Yeah, but...
come on, Doom.
Why are you cheering for Doom?
Because he's European.
Yeah, I know you're into friggin' European things. Stop you better not be fabbing.
I'm not fabbing. I don't fab on friggin' duty. I'll do that at home.
What?
Oh, nothing. Oh, look at that. A nice cutter. A nice diamond cutter right there.
Or maybe a laugh cutter. I don't know what.
One, two,
three. He got the pins of the Joker. Is now the legal champion.
Yes. Till someone pins the Joker. And now ref is saying he is the champion. Right now.
Yep, and we're going into 15 minutes. See who gets in this, comes in here.
Yes.
This
who will it be? Who will be coming
the
out?
C-W.
Yeah. Oh, it's Wesker.
Break there. What time for it, too?
Yes, and we're going on to the next person coming in the ring.
Yeah, so far Wesker has come down. Oh, it's Red Skull! It's Red Skull!
Oh my god, it's Red Skull! It's freaking nuts that fought Captain America back in World War II!
And one of the greatest arch enemies of Captain America, by the head, and the Avengers.
Wow. Wow, I was not expecting to see the Red Skull in here, but I'm happy about this.
I am too. It's good.
Well, has anyone been pinned yet?
I don't know, because I was watching that commercial.
You've been watching that commercial. Well, I've been watching this, and I don't even know.
Anyway, so far. Myself talking to her now. Oh, Kratos! Kratos! They got a war!
Oh my god, it's Kratos! This is a freaking awesome freaking match!
Yeah, I mean, good this commercial breaks came during this match, because you know this is going to be a long, long match.
True that. Wow. Wow, what? Look who's in the ring. We have Dr. Doom, the Joker, Albert Wesker, Kratos. Wow, what an epic thing here.
Hey, all these guys are worthy enough to be the champ right here.
That's right. I'm marking out.
I know, I'm marking out too, boy. You think I'm not marking out? I'm marking out. I freaking open it, boom, boy.
Yes, what a night. This is a freaking awesome freaking show. And who will be going? Who else is going to show up?
Don't know, but I mean, the Joker? Dr. Doom?
Yes, we're gonna have some inductees being introduced, and speaking of inductees, Hercule is gonna be inducted. We are gonna be inducted.
Yeah, a lot of people are gonna be inducted in that thing. And I'm actually happy about it.
Yes, a lot of good guys. I even heard Fuji. Fuji Toyota is going to be introduced. And his whole little posse of bad guys.
Really? I know Fuji deserves it, but his gang? Damn, all of them?
Yes, Thug and the Bugger are going to be inducted.
Of course they're being inducted, but just the tag team and in respect to Carter.
Yes. And wow, what a match. Who's gonna get the pin here? Who's gonna walk out? So far, all I know is the Joker is still the champion.
That's right. He is the current media wrestling champion.
As long as he doesn't get pinned, hey, dang, the match is already over. What? Red Skull won?
Himmler. Must have been during those commercial breaks. Red Skull finally got the pin. Auschwitz.
Mühlheim.
Wow.
Stuttgart. Goebbels. Führer. Nuremberg.
Red Skull is our champion.
I was not expecting that. Turn around, you know, Tom Perry and all that. Find out, well, I'm in. Fuck, you got a new champion. Red Skull.
Yes, what a match. Riddles didn't even have a chance.
Yeah, his title was the title.
No, that's the title right there. That was Wesker. Holy shit. Red Skull, you better watch your ass.
You better.
I wonder if Dean Wesker wants that belt there. Maybe some other people.